We have this question, a body which is uniformly retarded to rest in 5 seconds after traveling a distance of 10 meters. What is its initial velocity? So let's begin to state the parameters of this question. When the body comes to rest, your V is equal to zero. We have the time, 5 seconds. We have the distance covered, 10 meters. So we need to get the acceleration force before we can continue. Using this equation, final velocity when it comes to rest, that's zero. That's u plus what? Time is 5 seconds times a. So a is equal to what? Minus u over 5 meters per second squared. That's the acceleration. And the negative show that the motion, the body is uniformly retarded. Okay, so that's that on that. Then we are quickly go and continue to get the u. Which equation are we going to use now? The choice is yours. You can use this one if you like. V squared equal to u squared plus 2ax. Okay, v squared is zero. This one is what? U squared plus 2 times acceleration. That's a minus u over 5, and then times the distance, that's a 10. That'll be u squared equal to 5a1, 5a2. That's equal to minus 4 u, equal to 0. So that'll be u squared equal to 4 u. When u cancel here, when u cancel here. So we have u equal to what? 4 meter per second as the initial velocity. So that's that on this question. Subscribe. Don't stop there. Click on like button. Type your comments. Thank you for being